Welcome to the Sanctuary. This is a place for broken bodies and spirits. Everyone is welcome. As long as they step through our door with humility and peace.
Greetings. Can I help you, madam?
Where is Yang?
He's in his office, meditating. It's the highest building. Just keep going up.
I'm afraid the restaurant's closed. Come forward. Please, be my guest.
These rooms are for our special guests.
Too late to back out. Put that down before... Thank you.
It is an honor.
You need to be purged.
Relax and enjoy yourself.
Should have stayed down.
Put it down now.
Journey of a thousand miles.
Be my guest.
Enjoy this.
Let me end this fight now.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little sister? And you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like the frightened one to me.
teach you this.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
She who has Kung Fu and Wu De makes the other know she can break him. Her hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.